Some of the biggest ships in the world are cruise ships. I think they're only second in size to some of the massive freight carriers that go across our oceans. But the cruise ships are truly amazing things with, 17, 20, 25 stories. And they've got pools and tennis courts and you name it. Whatever a luxury resort would have is on one of these boats. And huge dining rooms and literally room for thousands of people. Kind of scary to think of it sinking, but we're not going to think about that today. We're going to think about drawing it. We're looking at it from mostly the front, a little bit of the side. So we got to get the perspective right as the ship goes back into the distance. And into the distance they do go because they're really big. Let's get going. Need a little blue, little gray, little black. And we'll get this massive boat on paper.